Hello everyone. Welcome to F4 India. This video shows what happens during a biometric interview for fingerprinting and digital photograph at the visa application center. Please arrive at least 30 to 45 minutes before the scheduled time. You may have to stand in a queue outside the visa application center. Please make sure you have your visa application form, appointment confirmation page and original passport handy before entering the visa application center. You will go through a security check. Please note that electronic equipment, cell phones, bags, and dangerous items are not allowed in the visa application center. After the security check, you will be directed to an executive who will check your passport and visa application form. After verifying the details, the executive will post a barcode sticker behind your passport and give you a token number at this point. You may need to wait at the waiting lounge area for biometrics. When your turn comes, you will need to provide fingerprints for both the hands. Follow the instructions were given to you by the staff at the desk. Soon after fingerprinting, you will be asked to take a photograph. The executive will then stamp the visa application form and return it along with your passport. Now you can proceed for the US visa interview appointment as scheduled for step-by-step US visa. For more information, kindly visit our website.